celebrate my win.
There you have it, everybody. Terrence Thornhill.
Happy birthday.
We're here with Robert Radcliffe at Alexus Tavern in Clifton, New Jersey. We're here celebrating the birthday of Terrence Thornhill. Robert, can you share your thoughts tonight?
My thoughts?
Yes.
I think Terrence Thornhill is arguably the most handsome, magnetizing, powerful, and studly cellist that the North Jersey area has ever been graced with.
And I have one question for you tonight for this interview. Do you believe that Terrence can fly?
I believe not only that Terrence can fly, but I think that birds actually emulate what Terrence does.
That's right. And there you have it, folks. Say goodnight from Alexus Tavern. Robert Radcliffe and Aurora Mendez. Have a lovely evening.
Love you, Terrence.
Love you, Terrence.
Go for it.
Good evening, viewers. Tonight we're here at Alexus Tavern celebrating the birthday of the incomparable Terrence Thornhill. I am here with violinist extraordinaire Jordan Tarantino. And we have a few words for Terrence. Jordan, tell us, how happy are you for Terrence on his 30th birthday? Including a trip to China. Tonight you're celebrating. Do you have any special words for Terrence?
I'm glad. Hey, I love him. And Terrence has been my best friend for 10 years now. For 10 years. And no one has. He can make anything funny. He can make anything happening in my life.
Oh, how wonderful.
Even when things are really not funny.
I am sure. Now, Jamie, tell me something. Do you have an embarrassing and funny story about Terrence? Can you share with us one little token? Before we close out this interview, what would you like to tell Terrence tonight on his 30th birthday?
I coordinated it, and we basically crafted the past 4 weeks, and knew that this was a surprise party, so thank you very much.
And there you have it. Thank you so very much, Ms. Jamie Coffin, the best of Clifton State University. I'm Laura Mendez, and this is Rodney Cam, signing off.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Ulysses Torres, the best tuba player in the tri-state area, the best educator in the tri-state area. You think this man is big and burly? No, he sets it. He loves little kids, in a teacher way.
Is he going to be featured on Teacher Time?
Oh my God. Oh my God.
I don't know.
He came all the way from New York here, man. Ulysses was my best friend at Shooting Purchase. After I left Montclair, I felt like I had no friends. And then I met Ulysses.
Ah.
We held it down. This is my tune. My heart.
Good evening, Rodney Cam viewers. This is Aurora Mendez again reporting from the Alexus Tavern in Clifton, New Jersey. Here we have Chris Cosmillo, teacher time extraordinaire, and colleague of Mr. Terrence Thornhill. Chris, now tell me, how long have you known Terrence?
I've known for the cello. About 3 years now.
3 years, and in those 3 years, have you guys had a lot of amazing times together, teaching or playing? What's your relationship?
Our relationship goes beyond that teacher time, and that he is a magnificent specimen.
about Aurora cello.
That is amazing. Now, to close out our interview, do you have some special words for your thorn cello?
No, thorns. I hope you really enjoy your 30th birthday. I'm happy to be here to celebrate with you. Make sure you listen to our dad. Get your name right before I talk.
And there you have it. Get your things ready, Terrence. You don't want to procrastinate this weekend. Closing out, Aurora Mendez at Alexus Tavern. Chris Cosmilla, thank you very much.
Okay.
Good evening, Rodney Camp viewers. This is Aurora Mendez at Alexus Tavern celebrating the birthday of the incomparable Terrence Thornhill.
You can't compare him.
And to my right, we have composer, conductor, musical extraordinaire, Martin Sedek, beer drinker as well. Marty, to his friends, can you tell us how happy you are to be here celebrating Mr. Thornhill?
Oh, I'm so happy. You know, last year I turned 30, fully and thriving myself.
Oh.
And to watch just this young man grow up and now come into the same phase of life, it's such an honor.
Oh.
And I've known him for so many years, watched him grow, become the man that he is today.
Oh, wow.
It's a pleasure.
Oh, that is amazing. Now,
so much music made over the years together.
I am sure. Now, being that you guys have made so much music together, I'm sure you have an embarrassing story with Terrence.
Terrence is perfect. He's like a Greek god. There's no embarrassing stories.
I believe so. Now, to close out this interview, do you have any special words or message of hope for Terrence now that he's facing his 30th year of life?
I just hope that he hasn't peaked and that it's not all downhill from here.
And there you have it.
He keeps going up.
He's going to keep going on up to the west side on up. To the, something like that from the Jeffersons. Thank you so much. This is Martin Sedek and Aurora Mendez reporting from Alexus Tavern. Thank you very much.
Can also touch the sky. He can fly through the open doors.
Yes, we are channeling our inner Aren't we all? Now, to close out our interview, do you have a message of hope for Terrence this evening?
I hope that you come visit me in Charleston, and I hope that I can do a really good job where I'm living.
And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the wonderful, the amazing, Mitsuko Flynn. Closing out for Rodney Cam, this is Aurora Mendez at Alexus Tavern in Clifton, New Jersey. Thank you very much. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Aurora Mendez reporting from the Alexus Tavern in Clifton, New Jersey. Here by my side is the Miss Christina Avali. Are you proud of that hat?
Of course.
Perfect. Now, how many years have you known Terrence Thornhill?
5.5.
And during those 5.5 years, I'm sure you have had a lot of adventures with Thornhill. Can you share with the audience a funny story?
Yes.
Do you think about it every I feel this energy and this euphoria brewing in this tavern, no pun intended. Can you explain what's going on through your head right now?
He's probably saying, why can't I get a drink?
What the fuck yeah. Holy shit. Let me get the
drink. Now,
you're bananas.
I am bananas, according to Mr. Paul Vanderwall. Now, Paul, do you have a message for our dear Terrence Thornhill? Or maybe a message of hope or a wonderful happy birthday greeting?
Yes.
Please share.
Happy birthday.
And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Paul Vanderwall, a man of very few words, a man with monosyllabic answers. Thank you very much for watching. We are so glad to have you all tuned in today. And we have Jamie Compton here again. Jamie, can you tell us what is going on this evening?
Tonight is Terrence's 30th birthday party.
And we're with Jordan Tarantino as well. And what is going through your mind? I know the euphoria is just like, it's out of control.
She's like fucking nuts.
How come he gets all the girls?
I hope that they have the hand on the bleep button.
Why?
Why does Paul now, Mr. Vanderwall, why do you think you get all the ladies? Look at all these beautiful women next to you. Is it that Dutch air about you? We have lost our interviewees.
We
have a response. Are you going to make Montclair State great again?
Yes.
Fantastic. Wow.
We just saw your face. We just saw your face.
We just saw the face. This is a first-hand account of what is happening. We have three subjects here that are causing a ruckus at the party of Terrence Thornhill. We have this crazy blonde from Slovakia. We have Miss Tarantino here causing problems. And I think we're all going to have a fight soon. Channeling out, this is Aurora Mendez and Alexus Steakhouse. Thank you very much and have a lovely evening. Good night.
Estamos acá en la taberna de Alexus en Clifton, New Jersey. Estoy con el incomparable
Paul Vanderwall, Jamie Compton, Jordan Tarantino y Christina Avali.
Bueno, muchachos, estamos acá en esta noche celebrando el cumpleaños de Terrence Thornhill. Y queremos saber cuáles son sus pensamientos sobre esta noche. Bueno, tenemos una güerita acá que... Perdón, disculpe, estamos en una entrevista. Tenemos una güerita acá, bien loca. Güerita... Díganos, ¿qué tal esta noche?
La noche de el cumpleaños de Terrence Thornhill.
Ah, muy bien. Y tú eres amiga de Terrence Thornhill, ¿no es cierto?
Sí. Yo, shit, you're making me do this.
No hablo inglés. Vendo salsa molé.
Terrence y yo
amigo de Jimmy, estamos acá en el cumpleaños de Terrence Thornhill. Good evening, Patrick. You are on live Rodney cam right now. This is Patrick. He is the cellist extraordinaire, and he is a friend of Terrence Thornhill. Now, can you tell us, how do you know Terrence Thornhill? He hasn't met Terrence.